Andrew Carnegie rose from poverty and became the richest man in the world. Today, he is remembered for being generous and for his philanthropy, but in his own time, he was despised for his ruthless approach to business. Andy's family fell into hard times while he was growing up, so they moved to America to find a better life. They settled in Pittsburgh, where Andy got his first job at 14. Andy began buying stocks and investing in business, which is where everything went uphill. He made his first business in iron manufacture, making bridges. Next, he moved into steel, making $50,000 in his annual income. People found out Andy underpaid his workers, which started a battle and tarnished Carnegie's reputation.